Right guys, it was my first morning in Canada. I woke up today, looked out the window and I see a wild onion. Hi Louis.
Right.
Where are we going today?
I think I'm going to buy a bit of spaghetti and eat a bit of, I don't know, what are we eating?
Don't let's ask Lee. Lee! Hey! Lee!
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 Where are we going today?
My fellow tunnels.
Oh, thank you. Find some fellow tunnels today to see our fellow inmates, aren't we, Louis?
Yeah.
Changing some into some dope fashion clothing. So if you watched the last episode of my Canadian travels, you'll see that I put an iron to my chest by accident. What the fuck?
Mum just gave me bare money.
Did she?
Yeah.
Mum, you bitch, where's mine? I'll put the video there now of me burning myself. And look what the fuck it's done. It's like it proper blistered and everything, yeah. It actually hurt. I didn't even mean to do that. I got the fresh champion socks. Outfit. Looking fresh.
Hi.
Oh no.
Just a
one.
Okay. So
you push
that.
Maybe
I
filled
with
water.
Get
that secret lost,
didn't you?
Ow! Ow!
There you go. That's what happens.
Bench. I can't see my face. Wait, where are we going again? We're going to a fellow tunnel.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Like last week, tell me where have you been? Yeah, you came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. You just a fan. You don't hold rain. No, 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 no. Don't hold no rain.
It's my nan. I don't even have to do anything, Nan. I'll make you laugh. I love my nan.
It's not.
Nan, do you love me?
Is it? Yes, I love you, darling.
How much?
Lots. Lots and lots.
It's my mum.
It doesn't smell that bad.
Where is it we're going again?
A fellow tunnels.
It's my cousin Kaylee. Right now, we're walking to the fellow tunnels.
It used to be a railway, like a train bridge thing.
Train bridge thing?
Yeah. Oh, my willy.
It's my cousin Kaylee, she's really nice.
Send me a couple of photos, my camera's broke.
What?
My camera's broke, my phone.
Your camera's what?
Broke.
Okay. This is what we've come to see today.
A fucking tunnel.
We get the shit like this in England, to be honest.
So yeah, it looks like Minecraft.
Yeah, I said earlier that Canada just reminds me so much of Minecraft. Oh my god, a crocodile!
What?
Just joking. This is incredible. Describe this in one word. Just describe this in one word.
Beautiful.
Right now I'm sitting on this rock. That's my family. Hello, Mom. Hello, Mom. Hi, Louis.
Wait. Hat los. Yeah, bloody hell. That's a good echo. Basically, does that go to the sea? Do you reckon it goes to the sea? That water could be water from Cambridge all the way to Canada, because it could go to the sea from the River Thames. Right now we're going down some mountains. We're actually walking down like really, really big mountains. Look how far it is. And we're down.
Right, be careful now.
Oh. I think that I would have got that too.
I just went for a swim in this. Honestly, it's absolutely amazing. Like, the water is just so pure. Like, it's freezing, it's absolutely freezing though. Which I'm not really sure why, because it's so bloody sunny. But seriously, just fucking insane. Alright, we've just come away from that place where I was swimming. I'm dry now. Now we're at this place. Canada's just basically forests and shit.
This is where Planet of the Apes was filmed.
This is the life of Louis. We're following him to his natural habitat. Don't beep, you bitch. So, I told you to stop beeping, you bitch.
The beeping is on.
So, Louis, what are you doing now?
I'm just gonna cook some spaghetti on my stove.
Wow.
Alright, so I'm now at a waterfall. My Uncle Lee just here. We're hiking up a mountain to get to it. So I'll see you at the top. Right now we're at the top of this waterfall. It's absolutely stunning. I might go stand in it, see what happens. Go down here, I've got bare feet, man. This kills. I don't even know why I came up. It's only a fucking shit waterfall. Just slide down, Louis! Go on, Louis! You're shit at everything, you fucking dick. So I've just been standing under like some huge waterfall, but I don't really understand why I did it, because it's just like a shower, isn't it, Nan? It's basically just like going in the shower.
Yeah, whatever.
But it is. Seriously, why do people think waterfalls are so nice? It's just like a shower.
I've got a really cool thing for that one, filter.
Hello!
Toy camera.
And now that it's over, I'll never be sober.
Hi Lee. Basically it's like 9 p.m. but I'm too tired, so I'm gonna go to bed. Leave for tomorrow. Another episode. What are you looking at, bruv? Film a bit more tomorrow, make another little episode, but today I'm shattered. Louis, say goodbye.
Who am I saying goodbye to?
YouTube.
Goodbye.
No, what do I normally do? At the end of every single one of my videos.
Peace. Yeah.